Hello, friends. It's that time again. I was initially planning to stream this yesterday, but true story, my thumbs hurt quite badly from the first time I played this, but now they've about recovered. So we'll see what we can do. So as a warm-up, I was thinking I would get some of the dragon coins in all the levels because they give you goodies. Like the rocket boots or whatever that make you zip zoom across the map. It's honestly like learning to play guitar all over again, except it's all your fingers except your thumb when you're playing guitar. And with this game, it's just your thumbs. Alright, so apparently I've collected all the dragon coins in no levels. I wonder if there are dragon coins in the Babby level? Yeah, there are. So this level was quite rough for me when I just started playing. But I think I'm a little better now that I've cleared like some exits of this game. Or maybe not. Anyway, warm up. Warm up is good. Really, no charging chucks in Super Mario Maker. Are they still adding stuff to Mario Maker? We hold out hope for him getting in there at some point. Okay. I'm just gonna murder him so that I can take it easy. Okay. How did I do this before? Oh, you gotta do this thing. Which I really don't like doing. Maybe we'll not get that one yet. Maybe we'll get some other one. Can't do this because I'm small. And I got big for a second, and I instantly ceased to be big. Okay, I don't need that, as I learned last time. Get out of here. It's really amazing how infuriating this level is compared to, like, the levels that aren't the training level. Okay, so at least I can get this one now. That's good. Oh yeah, the 3DS version of Mario Maker is an exercise in like squandering potential on Nintendo's part. For one thing, I don't think the 3DS Mario Maker levels are interchangeable with the Wii U ones. So any awesome map you made on either one? Yep, nope. Only playable on that hardware. Nice work, Nintendo. And I'm gonna die there. So the fact that I'm playing this a second time maybe hints at the fact that I'm going to try to finish the game, and so at some point I too will be faced with the Yellow Switch Palace. I don't look forward to the day, but I think it's coming. So I think there's a dragon coin all the way near the end, and you have to like go down instead of to the right. nothing else, I'll get that one. And then I'll get that second one, surrounded by the purple blocks, and then I think I'll have them all for this level. Alright, got to stop being hasty. Okay. Nope. Okay. At least I'm getting this part, like, kind of quickly. Still have no idea what the cues are there. Alright, there's a fucking Kaizo block there. Don't want to fuck with that. Okay. What do I do here again? Kind of forgot. Oh, right. Springboard. Wait. It's supposed to give me a spring. The first time I played this, it dropped a spring right here, right now. Oh, maybe it was triggered by this? Yeah, okay, that's the trigger. Fine. Okay. And so maybe that vine goes to the dragon coin? It's not below like I thought. It's above. Yes, okay. So I got three of them. That's pretty good. Now beat level, please. Okay. Hey, Mabonk, what's up? Alright, one more dragon coin. It's that second one. So let's get lots of nice backup items and squander them immediately. Alright. At least I got my start select instincts back there. No need to take unintentional falling deaths in levels you've beaten already. I know what I'm doing wrong there, and that's I'm forgetting to hold X or Y while I'm jumping, so I don't get as much horizontal distance on the jump. Let's see if we can correct that. Yeah, just like that. Okay. And then you do that. Then do that. Oh shit, I gotta be fast. I gotta be fast to do it with the other one. Nope. Nope, forward. Maybe I can actually slide under there if I'm... No, I'm not that good. What is here? Will it help me? No, it will not. Okay, last purple block. Gotta make this count. Nice! That's all of them for this level, I think. Hey, Snow Pixies. We have 1, 0. So either there are 5 dragon coins per level as opposed to 4, or the training level doesn't count as a level. Will this tell me? What does this mean? Does this mean that I've missed a dragon coin? Where? It's not really that big a level. Shit. Alright, saved it somehow. How is that useful here, though? I don't quite... Piece of shit. Okay. my theory is that it's a new Mario each time, like in the Prestige. Okay, is there a dragon coin here somewhere that I missed? Alright, I think I've attempted to do this before and couldn't get it to stay on top of those things because they're glitched or whatever. But I think the only possible place the dragon coin can be is somewhere over there in that shit show. I'll just assume we cannot go up there. What happens if I, oh, not much apparently. Okay. Nope, goofed it. Hey, ruined. After I feel I've gained my platforming skill back, or I become consistent in collecting dragon coins, I'll go and try to clear some new levels and make some progress. I am, at the very least, pulling off these tricks that they made me do more easily. God damn it, game. You gotta crouch early. Gotta crouch early. Piece of shit. Although I wonder if taking that with me does something for me, like, say, get me a dragon coin. Don't do it. Okay, good. Where's that goddamn dragon coin? Oh hey, oh hey. Okay, let's read the advice first. Point of advice, to carry an item while climbing, throw your item and catch it when you're on the net. Oh boy. This is gonna be some precision platforming if I've ever seen it. Nope, fucked it. This is not possible for me to get without that purple block, I don't think. Yeah, no, okay. I don't think I've ever seen them put a dragon coin in a block like that. So I'm gonna say it's not in there. Yeah, that one I know about. A servo. Fuck. Yeah. Will it keep giving them to me? Or did I just fuck myself out of the exit? They're gonna try to get up there. And looks like, no, that's it. I screwed myself. Okay, well, that's enough of Dragon Coin hunting in this level. Either they don't count, or there's one that I missed. So here, we have the opportunity for Dragon Coins and fucking up stupidly like that. But also, there's a secret exit here, which goes up. Okay, I got that Dragon Coin, I don't care. Hey. Okay, it's fine. There are certain similarities ruined, like me being terrible at this. There are some differences, because I know pretty much all the mechanics of the game, but the ROM hack is sufficiently hard that, even in spite of that, I can die quite a bit. Okay, so I gotta go this way now. You fuck. Keep forgetting about him. Oh, what a bunch of shit. So what I think I'm gonna do, Sarah, is one of two things. Aspire to beat this so that Alex has to play a harder ROM hack. We unofficially agreed that it would be Banzai Mario World, which is closer to Kaizo on the Kaizo spectrum than this one. Or I might even attempt to beat it before him, just for fun. Although, he's got, like, I think 48 exits cleared, and I have, like, 6, so... Okay, this is a new area. I've never been here. Oh no. And I screwed myself, I'm pretty sure. Oh no, I haven't, but it's probably too late at this point. Okay, so I see what I have to do there. And it is fucking awful. So, let's try to do it. So I think that's a secret exit. I think that's the route that Alex took. What? I missed, really? Alright. Come here, so I can kill you. God damn it. Alright, these are dumb mistakes. I gotta get these out of my system. But also, by doing something that's like several times harder than vanilla Super Mario World, I'm ensuring that I do quite a bit better than I otherwise would have in the Super Mario World race we're gonna have. Okay, back in here. Okay, this is going to be a bit of a learning exercise, I suspect. So I can cheese it by doing that. Oh, fuck. I need to get back there, and real quick. Ah! Nope. Yeah, so since the secret exit has piqued my fancy, I think you're all gonna get that suffering you wanted earlier than later. It distracted me from my hunt for dragon coins. Okay, so I can do that. There's a Kaizo block here. Is there a Kaizo block? Fuck. Is there a Kaizo block to the left? Shit. Muscle memory only gets you so far in a randomizer race because there's a very low probability that you're going to get the same level. That's the nice thing about a randomizer race. All your level memorization is pretty much useless. It's up to the platforming skill that you have in the game. And yes, I'm aware that I need to make it to the second P-switch. I'm having some trouble with that. Your audio sounded fine, Ruin, during your stream. They're everywhere, aren't they? I think that exit might be outside of my skill level for the time being. I might decide to go hunt for dragon coins again. Maybe I'll watch Alex's VOD for how he beat that. There's probably some trick that I'm not like catching on to. Hello, Linky, Blood Realm X. Piece of shit, yellow Koopa. Gotta get all the stupidity out of my system. Have to go through the maze, no shortcuts, huh? I'm pretty sure I tried that and it hasn't been working out, I don't know. Let's just explore the level normally for a little bit, get some dragon coins. I have two of them, so two left. Oh, I remember this. This is kind of fucking treacherous. I'm guessing there's nothing up there. Oh, okay. So here's one. So I gotta get in there. And that's kind of straightforward, minus this piece of shit. How do you... Did I mess it up? Well, let's just damage boost while we're here. Okay, so we got three. And gotta do that real quick, real quick. There's a superstar there. I have no idea how to get it. Okay. Ah! Whoa, that was... Did not think I'd be able to pull that off. Okay, that's fine. So four dragon coins in the non-tutorial stage. So let's check real quick how many things we have. If it still thinks we have them for zero stages, then I'm going to say there are 5 dragon coins per stage. Okay, there are 5 dragon coins per stage. So let's collect some lives and go do that some more. Sweet suspicious warehouse. Give me your one-up mushrooms. Oh, Blood Realm X, while you're here, what is your knowledge of this game out of curiosity? It seems to be more than mine at the very least. In the absence of Alex, I was wondering if I could ask you where certain things are. Alright, that's enough lives to last for a few minutes. Hey Fred. So what I was wondering, Blood Realm X, if you know where the where all the dragon coins are in this here level. And with that question asked, I'm gonna go and try to hunt down the 5th dragon coin in this level. Alright. Shit, got the checkpoint and forgot. Alright, took a stupid hit. Took 2 stupid hits. Okay, I don't think it's up there because I can't see a way to get up there. Okay, shit. No clue, sorry. Alright, that's fine. I'll look it up somewhere. Come on. Okay. I think I'm gonna wait until now. Yeah. Not gonna fuck me this time, Koopa. Okay. So we got a pipe. And, oh hey, it's a dragon coin. No Kaiser blocks. Maybe we'll... I got them all. I think that's the first collection of 5 that I got in a level. Yeah, cool. Okay, so there are 5 per level, and I'm just missing the last one in the training stage. How far am I in the overworld? I have all this. And all this. And these water bits here. And I'm up to Effortland on this route. Yeah, so it's yellow because I got them all in this level. Okay, I forgot what this was about, but let's see if we can collect some dragon coins here. I apparently need just 2 more. Oh, I remember this level. This level wasn't really too bad. It was pretty much straight platforming. And some occasional, like, fucking troll fish. So we need just 2 dragon coins here. Forgot about you. Oh, that's a pretty obvious one right there. I probably got chastised for not getting that during my first playthrough. But in my defense, you need a lot of concentration when you're beating these levels from, like, the first try. Thank you. Let's jump from a higher height. Okay. Whoops. Alright, so we are now missing only one dragon coin from that level. Let's go. That was a little ambitious. Okay. Oh yeah. Moles. This is a mole level. I remember now. Is it to the left? No. Okay. Ah! I use the emotes from menus because I haven't yet committed their names to memory. There will probably be some point at which I start typing them out. The thing that sucks about Twitch emotes is they are case sensitive. So if you type it out but you get the case wrong, the emote just gets typed out as that text. That's a really shitty enemy placement. Okay, can't go in there. It's fine. Mole. God damn it. Gotta get all this stupidity out of my system before I try to beat new levels. Okay, so I want to get him when he's, like, doing that, I guess. Mole. Okay, gotta take it nice and easy here and just kill all the enemies so they don't fuck with me. Hey! Cool. That's two. Let's see what this is here. And here I have only one. Only one dragon coin. Oh yeah, they're just, like, stupid obvious. I just ignore them, I guess. Probably could have used that Koopa to bounce up here. Don't know if there's anything up there. Alright. I wouldn't be surprised if there were one of them over there. So I have to do... Might be easier if I'm just small, actually. Let's see if we can get small here. Any enemies left for me to crash into? Yeah, thank you. Okay. Yep, nope, that is not. Oh, so look at what we have here. To walk in here, you must be small, but to go in the pipe and get that one up, you have to be big. What can we do about that? Hi there, Jen. So... If I keep an item in my backup item slot and I get hit, it's gonna come down. Yeah, I think I did it wrong. I think I might actually have to just try to crouch, slide, or jump, or whatever in there. But while we are not dead in this level, which surely will not be the case for too long, I am gonna... Oh, there's a third dragon coin. Okay, so let's try that out. Let's try to have an item in the backup slot and see if we can do something. I guess a pretty reliable way of doing that is killing a Koopa, taking his shell real close to that Muncher area, and then hitting myself with it, damage boosting through, and taking my backup mushroom backup, maybe? Let's see if that is at all feasible. Let's keep that there for now. Shit. Okay, well now I kind of need that. Despawn. God damn it, fucking game. Alright, whatever. There are other dragon coins to get in this level. I will try to get them. It's up there, right? Is it up there? How do? Fuck. Yeah, there it is. How do I get there without a cape? I mean, I know it's possible to get a cape, but it's kind of a pain in the dick. Okay. Well, let's just maybe. Oh no, I see. Or wait, no, I don't see. No, I definitely see. This is how you do it. Okay, that's three dragon coins. Very good. Alright, let's catch up on chat. If you hit the block the fire flower was in while you're small, it'll be a mushroom which will be able to path over the Declam glory hole. Oh, I think I see what you mean. That is indeed very clever. That's very, very clever. I will give that a shot after I finish collecting all the dragon coins that I can by going this way. Very clever indeed. I really need to stop doing that. That's just stupid. Okay, checkpoint. Hey, pipe. It's worth exploring, I guess. Okay. This looks exciting. What do we have here? Very horizontally small area. Oh. This is a puzzle. God damn it, I hate puzzles. Well, let's see. Oh, fucked it up. Do I get a reset? Can't go back down there. Oh yeah, okay. Oh, this level is timed. yeah, that seems kind of glitchy. Back platform. Let's try that again. Okay, then I gotta hit this one, and then I'm assuming I have to hit. Fuck! What? Alright, anyway, I'm assuming there's a dragon coin wherever this shit leaves, so. I'm gonna maybe run out the clock here. Oh god. Okay, I think maybe I'm doing it right, sort of. Nope, fuzzy. Shit. Ah! Yes. I know, game, I know. Alright, 4 dragon coins, 1 to go. I'm just gonna take a wild guess that the last one I need is that one with the clams, and you have to be small and stuff. But while we're here, let's see if we can just go through the level real quick and see if we missed anything. Nope. Okay, so that's probably it. I will try to get it. Oh, people are yelling at me. Did I miss something? Okay, I must have missed something. Okay. Alright, alright, I'll get it. But I am curious to see what's in the pipe. Fuck. So I'm gonna do this mushroom thing first. Alright, gotta keep it on screen, don't want it to despawn. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, that was pretty clever. Thank you, chat. And here we have the cloud that throws us happiness, okay? Feel kind of bad about having done that. But that trick is not so bad to do, so let's do it again. This level I don't think is a secret exit. So if the dragon coin isn't in there, I'm wondering what is in there. Why don't I glitch into wall? Because I'm not sure what you mean. Cape. Okay. All that for a cape, really? Well, if we worked so hard for a cape, I guess let's try to keep it, maybe? Okay, so allegedly the last dragon coin is somewhere near the end. So let's be careful not to miss it. Oh, yep. Alright. 3 levels. 3 levels with all dragon coins. 2 to go. How many do I have here? 0. Oh. That does not bode well for me. Well. 1. Alright. I wonder if I need to take it with me to get the others. I'm just assuming that that's what I have to do. I mean, that is the name of the level after all. Oh, there's one down there. But, what? Shit. I could have really used my cape. Hello, there is nothing up here. What, you thought everything would be found in the first screens? Get real, man. Look at this fucking game. Such a fucking dick. Alright, come on, Charge and Chuck. I don't need you getting in my fucking way. No. Just... right, just like that. Okay. How the hell do I get down there? Is there, I mean, I can imagine how to do it with a cape. Can you... Oh, of course. Of course! Fine. Two dragon coins. Okay, so this... oh boy. Is that... I can't tell if, No, not here. Next one. This one. Yeah. This is where you do it. Okay. So it's up there. How do I get up there? I can get up there no problem if I have a cape. I don't have a cape. If I had that, the spring. If I had my trusty spring, I think I could get there. Okay. Oh, I'm right back here. Let's go forward, I think. Hopefully the other dragon coins are not, dependent on me having a cape or a spring, because I have neither anymore. That spring is kind of a pain in the ass to get this far. So there I can get if I spin jump off the piranha plant. I gotta be careful with my timing here, because just like that, he can kill me. Actually, maybe I don't even need the piranha plant. I can just spin off the platform there. Yeah, let's try that instead. All right. No, fuck off. Get out of here. No. Get out of here. Yeah, into the pit. Okay, what's up here? Can't get up there. Cape or spring necessary. Okay. So, I'm guessing down here is safe, with the exception of the fucking Koopas. Pipe. Cannot go down in pipe. Cannot get back up either, so I guess I'll ride the platform. Oh, that was it. And I only managed to find... Oh wait, what the hell? Is this a secret exit? There's not a single P-switch around. Quite a fiendish trap, wouldn't you say? Game! Or whatever, I don't care. So it's gonna kill me, or is there a platform underneath? There's a platform underneath. Okay, great. Let's ignore that one for a while. Let's see if we can get him in the castle. The castle, surprisingly, wasn't too bad from what I remember. Shit. Ah! Okay. That very nearly went badly. I see what they've done here. I'm not a fan of it at all. At all. I can't pick these up to go down the pipe, can I? I can, indeed. Except there's nothing in the pipe. Okay, fine. Let's move it along then. Here we have a measly 1-up. Don't really care. So, okay, gotta be careful here not to pick up the wrong thing. Oh, please don't remind me of the fucking levels that I have to do. Like that fucking ghost house and fucking Coney Island Disco Palace. What other hellish shit is there? The one where the first half of the level is spin jumping, great, that was worthless. Spin jumping on Porky Puffers, and the second one is sliding. That one, I'm not looking forward to. What else? The spin jumping is prohibited level. The level where you have to spin jump to break the platforms. As I recite these to myself, I realize, yeah, I'm probably not gonna enjoy playing, like, most of this game. Oh yeah, I mentioned Yellow Switch Palace earlier. It's definitely on my list. Although the Yellow Switch Palace is not as punishing as some of this other stuff. Because this other stuff, it has, like, enemies and timers and stuff, and the Yellow Switch Palace is just do some really, like, killer precision platforming tricks, but there are no enemies, and you have infinite retries. Oh, I see what I have to do. It's actually not for a secret or anything, just to, like, get over. Oh, hey. Okay, I'll take the death, I guess. Actually, I don't even have to take the death. I can damage boost and then get up here to the checkpoint and get my mushroom back. Okay, so we got 3. It's not so bad. Ah! Fucking hate dry bones and their fucking bones. Yeah, I remember this. Can you go left? No. I don't think so. Okay. So, there is a dragon coin. Sarah, by Switch, do you mean Yellow Switch Palace? Oh, no, you don't. I just realized it. You mean the Nintendo Switch. Probably. They showed, 2 RPGs for it. The, like, retro-looking one and the, what is it? Xenoblade Chronicles, or whatever? The spiritual successor. I'm a fan of RPGs. I may get it for them, if nothing else. Wait, there's a secret exit in this castle? Really? Oh hey, I found out where the thing is. And oh boy. This is gonna be tight. Ah! Shit. Yeah, they're gonna do Dragon Quest, what was it, 11 or something for the Switch? if somebody could tell me where the secret exit is for this level, I would appreciate it, because I'd probably try to get it. A Switch Palace would be very handy for me right now. Okay, I got the Dragon Coin. So, shit. I don't remember whether these purple blocks can kill thwomps. See, if I had the red Switch Palace, there would be this red block, and this red block would make it a lot easier for me to do this. Actually, maybe it's not even possible for me to do it without it. I'm not quite sure, and fuck, I went in here by mistake. Although we don't have to fight him, why don't we just fight him for the fun of it? Or let's not. Cape. Oh yeah, because Cape has slow descent. But, Cape. Okay, doesn't look like I can kill him with one of these purple blocks. Fuck! Alright, I don't want to fight him. The secret exit is under the springs in the boss room. I remember GPM saying that. No shit! No shit. Let's try to get that. Because I was scared shitless the first time I beat him and the springs disappeared. And I yelled and jumped for my safety. But if you're actually supposed to go under there, let's try going under there. Do you recall if I am supposed to attempt to remove them during the fight or after the fight? Because after the fight is easy, but I'm wondering if it's like too late after that. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Yeah, I don't know if I can pick one up while bouncing off the other one. Alright, let's maybe just try to beat this and go underneath them in during this guy's death animation, maybe. So that we can at least rule out whether or not that's what I need to do. Ah! That was very nearly bad. Okay, so here we go. We're gonna get the last hit on him. Or maybe not. Maybe we'll just beef it instead. That's fine, too. Okay, and now... So it turns out there's no pit there, so I had no reason to be scared the first time I beat him. But it also doesn't look like it's a secret exit. Oh yeah, no punt fire. I can barely play this ROM hack, if at all. Okay, yeah, I don't know. So Springer exploring is hard. And we got it in here, 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 and I just don't have a clue where it is here. And so I need it in two more levels, right? All the dragon coins, that is. Maybe we'll try to farm it from some of the other levels. Yeah, three, okay. So two more levels, I need to get all the dragon coins in. And we don't know where that one is. We got this one, we got this one, we got this one. This one's really hard. This one's really hard. Okay, well. How about here? We have zero, really. Okay. Oh, I remember this one. This is fucking insane charge and chuck level. Where I barely scraped by the skin of my teeth with a superstar towards the end. This one may get a little bit rough. Yep, just a little bit. Rugby has none, no coin symbol. You're right. Okay. Pipes in literally everyone's business. This is Muncher level. Yeah, this is Muncher level. Okay. I have two here. So, three to go. Although this is a slightly tricky level. God fucking damn it. Okay, can't go in there. Fuck you, Lakitu. Fuck you, goddammit, Swiney. I think I should be able to get them all in this level. Spiny, please. Can't go in there. Can't go in there. Fuck you, Lakitu. Can I go in your pipe? No. Okay. Oh, hey, there's one right there. Okay, no problem. Two more to go. Oh, there's one. And that's how you do that. Okay, one more to go. One more to go. Shit. Are we gonna do this again? We're gonna do this again, aren't we? Fucking pipe. Right, that's a pit. Noted. One more dragon coin, come on. I would be kind of interested to see Vinny give this, like, a fair go. Not, like, rage quit after a bit. You can actually wall jump in Super Mario World, but it's not intended that you do. It's a little glitch you can do in the game sometimes. I think Mario 64 was the first one where you could do it legit. There are people who do jump speed runs, I'm pretty sure. In fact, this is how GPM found out about it, I believe. A speedrunner he watches, Rezefos, was doing a speedrun of this game, or at least segments of the game. Okay, so that's a pit. You don't want to go in pits. Alright, where are you, Dragon Coin? Okay, checkpoint. Do you mean a race? Because we do races, but races aren't necessarily speedruns. Fuck, he respawns. Okay, and good, he's gone. Alright, Dragon Coin, where are you? Alright, this part will very likely end with me losing my cape. Pleasantly surprised. So there's a dragon coin up there. Shit, losing my power ups. There's a dragon coin up there, but I got it. And I'm 99% sure that I never got a game over afterwards, so let's just assume that I still have the one up there. And that the one that I'm missing is somewhere over here. Okay, got my cape back. Alright, this fucked me up more times than I would like to admit. Okay, good. Okay, this is no hastiness allowed zone. If I'm hasty, like so, I will die, like so. Fuck you, Lakitu, and your bullshit. Ah! Fuck. I'm at least pleased to say that I'm doing a lot better in these levels than during the first playthroughs. Stop the hastiness. All right, this one, you gotta just jump at its minimum. And then after I find the dragon coin in this level, I still need to find it in one other level, and then, and only then, do I get the boots. Two capes. Don't have that happening to me very often in this game. Happily take it though. Fuck! Alright, I forgot about that. That's hasty. Okay. I like that. They at least give you those little save pipes. If you're hasty there. I think I've literally done that entire segment like once when I beat the level and that was it. God damn it. Well, this just got harder without the cape. The haste is real. Very unfortunately timed. Oh yeah, and the other thing about the Switch, which has me arguably more excited than the RPGs, and actually this part, I don't know if it's even been confirmed as like not just some stupid prank, but if the thing about online Super Nintendo gameplay turned out to be true, that would be great. Since in the emulator world, the state of netplay for Super Nintendo is non-existent for current software. You need to use something like ZSNES 1.42 if you want netplay, and that's like a 10-year-old program. So yeah, if they actually have that, that would be pretty exciting for me. There are a bunch of Super Nintendo games which I would love to play multiplayer with other people online. Okay. The hastiness needs to stop right there. It can go no further. Fuck. You piece of shit. Okay, and there you need to be hasty. See, it's tough. They make you, like, transition between hasty and not hasty to get past this part. That fucking jump. God. Fucking damn it. Shit. Okay, this sucks. I went through the whole level and I did not see where the last dragon coin was. I don't suppose I can go in some of these, can I? Can't go in that one. Can't even get back there, I don't think. Okay, I can, but alright, forget it. I think I'm gonna move on to another level in my search of dragon coins, and the list of levels where dragon coins might exist is getting smaller and smaller. Oh god, this level. You know what? No, I'm not even gonna bother. Oh god, this level. Okay, I played this not that long ago. I actually know where there's like a secret. I would be surprised if it led to a dragon coin. It's the secret where you get the cloud. So I'm gonna try to get the cloud here. Alright, I gotta do this carefully. So Charging Chuck needs to follow me off the cliff first. Uh-huh. No, off the cliff, please. There you go, just like that. Which will leave me to deal with this Hammer Brother peacefully. Okay, so that's dragon coin number 3. And now I go here, and I hit all these blocks, which previously I thought were Kaizo blocks, but they're not. I think there's a point to them. And I will uncover whether that's true when I go back over here. Oh, he's back. He respawns. That's good. Okay. So, I go on this thing, and then I can... Okay, get up here and stay up here, but no dragon coins up here. Okay.
Oh, but I got the cloud. Oh, I got the fucking cloud.
So what good is the cloud other than just getting over all this bullshit more easily? Is that all it's for? It looks like that might be all it's for. Okay, there's a dragon coin that I got. Oh, wait, can you?
Secret pipe.
Did that coin outline just say no? What the? This is something. Okay, let's see what's down here. Oh, well, I've been here before already. Can Yoshi eat these? No, okay. So I'll feed him other animals then. Oh shit. I think I neglected to notice that one before. Alright, you gotta be careful here. I think I wanna eat you at the cost of taking a hit. Yep, Yoshi's a platform I could potentially use. That is absolutely the case. So I'm missing one dragon coin in this level. And I see where it is. Done. So that's 4. Shit. So unless I want to go back to one of those other levels and try to find their coins, I think we have no other choice than to try to beat some more levels. Well, let's go. I see how it's gonna be. I see the kinds of fucking levels that are coming up. Okay, fine. Fine. Alright. Is there some kind of trick to this? Oh, there is. I think I remember Alex doing it. I have to float down real slow and go to the right, so as to follow that coin trail underneath me. Don't forget to fly the key through the level. So how do I get said key? Do I attempt to get on the ledge that this Koopa is walking on by, like, the same thing, by, floating on there? And then I have to take the key, and then I have to take the key through the entire level? Is that what you have to do here? I have a feeling that, this level might make me rethink wanting to play this game. Get ready for an hour of this. GPM did it in 20 minutes. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think this is something that's gonna be very fast for me. Not at all. I fucked that up. Can't start and select out of here. There's a fucking mole. So question, what happens if I don't fly the key through the level? Is flying the key through the level the only exit? Because I noticed this is a red dot, which means it has two exits. So is it mandatory, or is it only mandatory if you want to get the secret exit? No, I fucked it up. Oh, they fall off of the munchers. Okay, noted. Key for best secret eggs in the game. Worth it. Okay. Well, if I'm unable to get it, I'm gonna try to just... No, I can't. I think I'm gonna try to just keep going and get the regular exit. Because otherwise I just take the death and it's pointless. Oh hey. Fuck. Can I? Yep, I can. Okay, and now what? Game. Is it possible for me to get up there in the state that I'm in? Yep, there is. Oh god. It's fucking time, too. Okay, I'm gonna have a really fucking bad time here. Really bad time! Nope. Well, I got that part sort of down. Sort of. Oh, there is no doubt in my mind that I'm gonna have a bad time. If I could get the fuck out of here first. Game. Game. Alright. Alright.
Fuck!
And you can't. Like, there's just no way. You need to keep your cape past that second giant mole. Oh yeah. Real bad time. God fucking damn it. Alright, let's practice this while we're here.
Fuck!
His hitbox is such a piece of shit. Alright, here we go. Can we do it? Yes, we can. Okay, now, what the fuck? Wait, what? So that's a keyhole. When I hit that P switch, this underneath me is going to turn to coins, this to my right is going to turn into coins, and that thing next to the keyhole is going to turn into coins. So once I realized I would be able to make it, I just went for the Yoshi coin. Oh boy. Okay, progress is being made. Okay, so that, I think I figured out a way to easily get through there. Okay. I fucked it. Nope. No, that's it. This is a pretty nasty difficulty spike. Once I beat this level, you may want to be more careful with your wording. Once I beat this level implies that I will at some point in my life beat this level. God fucking damn it. practice the P-Switch maze first. I suppose I could. But getting the key is... Well, it's not quite free, but... Okay, I guess I could practice getting to it, and I can practice the maze. So let's do that for a little bit, I guess. Fuck. The mole hitbox is shit, and the fact that the mole runs off the ledge is shit. Those are two really shit variables. Okay, so, like, for stars, I need to practice getting to the fucking thing in the first place. The first mole. First mole gets me. Am I dead? Wait, what? And is that it? You have to go, like, left fast before the P-switch runs out? Is that how you do this? Are you fucking kidding me? I don't think I can do that. I just don't think I can do that. No, I don't think I can do that. I'm not gonna try to do that. At least, not right now. Is there another route I can take? Someone said something about a secret exit in the castle. And there's definitely a secret exit here. Okay, so this is what appears to be a secret exit. How do you... Oh, pipe. Pipe. So there's some pipe that I missed that I have to go through, I guess, and then I get a secret exit here, I'm guessing, maybe? Okay, let's try to do that. Let me grind some lives real quick. I've lost a good few trying that effort plan bullshit. Thank you. I don't think I saw Alex beat Effortland, which is why I didn't immediately turn away from there. Alright, so we're looking for secret pipe here, which will presumably lead us to secret exit. Shit, reading chat. Controller, please. Okay. Oh, fuck. I just realized what I had to do to get there. This fucking maze. Are my only two options for making progress in this game is to either do the fucking Effortland maze or this maze? Is this the state of my life right now? God damn it. Okay, fine. I still think this shit is easier than the fucking Effortland one. Let's go. Fuck. Ah! Well, missed that. Let's do it again. Being hasty because I'm in a hurry to get back to the maze. Blind jump, as I mentioned before, will be my 10,000 subscriber special. Let's go. Okay, don't want to accidentally hit that, because that is fucking murderous. Game. Ah! Almost had it. I bumped into some block by accident once, and I think if I don't bump into that block, I'll have enough time. Fuck, I keep forgetting about him. Yeah, no, I watched the Rev and Joel blind Super Mario Bros. 1 thing. And it was fun and all, but that was Super Mario Bros. 1, and they stopped. When did they stop? Like, after the first castle, or maybe a few levels after the first castle, and it took them God knows how many streams. Like, God fucking damn it. I don't think it's humanly possible to do that to this game unless you have speedrunner tier knowledge of like audio cues that you would use to get through these levels. Maybe then, and maybe only then. Vanilla Super Mario World isn't. Panga did a blind Super Mario World run in 24 minutes or something. And that wasn't with people telling him. That was with, like... Fuck, I got to it, and I picked it up by accident. And that was just, like, blindfolded. He had memorized the audio cues from the game. But yeah, this is obviously even harder than Vanilla Super Mario World. Not get me this time, you piece of shit. Alright, let's go.
Fuck.
I forgot to do a small jump there. But yeah, this definitely seems more surmountable than that fucking other one. God damn it. Okay, don't get fucked by him, don't get fucked by that, and then you're home free to try the maze. And actually I can probably save myself a second or two by hitting the P-switch while it's on one of those ledges. Okay, bought myself some fucking time. And did I fuck myself? No, no. You guys. Okay. Good. Let's see what this shit is. Instant fire flower. Looking like I'll need it with the spinies. Oh hey, that's a dragon coin which I should probably collect. Can I get back up there? Yes. Okay, and now let's see what's over here. Oh no, I can't cause that. Alright, fine. So cape there would let me explore what's in there. What? I saw something down there. What was that?
Get fucked. He respawns.
Thank you for the host slimes. Oh, it's that level. This is the level that I think I was confusing for the pipes in literally everyone's business level. Okay, so this is the one. I think I sort of remember what the frustration is and what you have to do. Can I go down this pipe? No. Why is it even here? Okay. Yeah, I'm remembering this. Still easier than Effortland, in my opinion. Fuck. Could have done without that. Oh, Dragon Coin. Yeah, might as well. Shit. Get fucked. Oh shit, I mistimed that. Okay. Anything up here? No. What's down there? Lakitu? And fourth dragon coin. Oh wow. I'm doing pretty well with the dragon coins on my first run through of this. No. Get fucked. What are these doing here? I'm just gonna do this, if y'all don't mind. Just to see where it leads, if nothing else. Please leave somewhere. Hey. All right, that's somewhere. Shit. the untitled sky level place. Sure, sounds good to me. Better name than fucking Effortland. Look at this nice level. It's got clouds and shit. How bad could it be? I want that dragon coin. How do I get it? Oh, that's how I get it. Okay. Fuck. Yeah, well, this is where I'm going first, too. I am not good enough to do Effortland yet. And may never be, but certainly I'm not right now. I'm not even gonna waste my fucking time with that. You need some, like, speedrun tier shit to take care of that one. Oh boy. Okay, I thought I had made life very hard for myself by doing that. You fuck. You fuck. Okay. And that's 3 out of 5. I'm assuming that's like death down there. I see a dragon coin. 4 out of 5. Okay. Missed a dragon coin, but got the exit. It still leads around to there. What do you mean? What leads to where? Oh fuck, that was kind of pointless. Okay, fine. So what does this leave me? I have to get the secret exit here, I guess. So now I have to do the escort mission. There's no other route for me to take. Okay, fine. Question, chat. Can I just not bring a cape into this level and, so with a cape, I can make the... Can I? No, I'm actually not sure. So what I was thinking is, I take a cape to this level and I make this top block spin. I get underneath it using, like, a crouch jump, and then I use the spin jump to break the one underneath. And then I have like a permanent entrance, if I'm small or if I'm doing the crouching slide thing. Does anyone in chat know that to either be possible or impossible authoritatively? I mean, I'll try to do it legit first, but if I get frustrated, which is a possibility, I might maybe try to cheese it out. This right here, that's a pain in the ass. Fuck you and your spiny Zlakatu. Okay. So I need, like, a shell or something. We're still missing the dragon coin, which I'm just gonna assume is in that pipe. Well, now you know what? I'm gonna do what I said. I'm gonna try to break those blocks with the cape. I just have to remember where I can go for a reasonably easy cape to get. So this is always a mushroom. Yeah, sorry, no effort land, not for a while. I'm not good enough at this game yet. I forgot if I can get a cape here easily. Fuck, not anymore. Okay, so that, I think, would give me a cape if I'm big, right? Oh shit, I exited too early. It didn't even keep my mushroom status. Let's try that again. You know... Alright. No more hasty. Fuck. Fire flower. Alright. Cannot get a cape here, I guess. Cape here? Nope, fire flower. I distinctly recall being able to get a cape in some of these levels. Fire flower. I might as well get a backup on at least. Game, please. I need a cape. Shit. Being hasty as usual. Very hasty. I should probably get an easy mushroom from somewhere like the suspicious warehouse and then continue cape hunting. Alright, there was that tricky thing that led to a cape. There's gotta be an easier way to get a cape. I'm pretty sure I remember there being an easier way to get a cape. Although, you know what? Here, let me try to do this level legit. The problem is, I didn't even see where it was that you could get a shell. My, like, mediocre platforming skill isn't that bad. I think maybe it won't be too hard for me to bring a shell here if I can just find it. The problem is, I didn't even, like, see where one was. Oh, well. Fuck. Ah! I can see how that could get annoying. Yeah, I can see that. But the shell is right there, though. It's right there. Oh, that wasn't it. It's the next pit. Got it. Fuck you. Nope. Nope. Shit. Okay. Okay. Alright. Okay. Now. Oh my god. It's kinda tricksy. Alright, that took a non-trivial amount of effort. I don't wanna fuck this up. Power-ups and charging chucks patrolling the fucking everywhere. No, get the fuck out of here. All right. Okay. Ah! Oh shit, you're right. Do I have enough dragon coins to get the boots? Hey. Okay, cool. Okay, yeah, that's what people said it was gonna do. All right, let's So training goal, I guess, for the night achieved unintentionally, getting the boots. So what I want to do is keep my power-ups when I go into this pipe here, because it's kind of rough down there. Okay. So to make this easier for myself, I'll kill the fucking Lakitu. I'll go down there, and without any interference from anybody, just pick up the shell. The Lakitu responds. Okay. Mildly annoying. I'll just... Fuck. It's not too bad. It's not too bad. I just gotta remember to do this each time. And I gotta be careful to keep my power-ups. I'm gonna put the shell down because I don't want this to kill it. God! I fucked up. I forgot to spin jump on these blocks here in the beginning. I have to remember to keep doing that. Shit. It's fine. I still have one. Fuck. Well, might as well give it a try. Lakitu, hurry up. Thank you. You know what? Can I leave the shell down here? No. I need a safe place for this shell. I need a safe spot for this shell so that I don't accidentally kill it with my fucking fireballs. I think it's safe down there. Up there, rather. Yes. Okay, good. Good. It's safe. Okay, we in there. We in there, and we got a fire flower and a backup fire flower. So we can take more hits than last time. So let's not be hasty. Let's take it easy. Let's kill all the fucking chucks. Shit. Alright, fucked up already. Get fucked. Okay. Oh boy. This is some jumping. Do you have to spin on the Potaboo there? Do you have to spin jump on him? Is that the only way of doing it? This fucking secret exit better be worth it, I'll tell you that. Spin jump, alright. Still easier than fucking Effortland. I shouldn't have done that. I should have waited for him. I should have waited for him. Fuck. God damn it. At least this first part is pretty straightforward for me. And what have I gained by doing that? Not that much, I don't think. Okay, and so I have to spin jump over that, huh? God. Too early. Don't want to forget about this. I need it. Shit. Still okay. Less okay now. Yeah, I can probably cape over it, but I don't know where I can get a cape. If anybody remembers. Oh shit. Yep. It's... This still isn't too bad for me to, start cheesing it out. I think I can do it with two more tries of practice, I think. Just gotta learn the timing for the Potaboo. Oh fuck. God damn it. No, I'm pretty determined to do the secret exit right now, just because I feel like I'm close. But please do tell me about the Effortland normal exit. Does it not involve doing the maze? Fucking spinies are in there now. God fucking damn it. Alright, well. Fuck. Fuck! That went very badly. Part of the maze for normal exit. Okay. Maybe I'll try to do it after I get this one. But I'm gonna get this one right now. Where right now is like, eventually. Okay. Okay. I should kill him first before I start counting. And now, and now, fuck. Now that timing is rough. Cause it's too long before it like surfaces. It's hard to count it. Not as easy as I may have thought. But still seems easier than fucking Effortland's secret exit. Fuck. Maybe I'm being hastier than I can actually feasibly pull off right now. Oh fuck, I'm out of time. Shit. When Alex comes back from OhioCon, I'll have to ask him what his opinion of the various relative difficulties of all these levels are, so I can maybe use that to influence which paths I'm gonna take. Although, yeah, I'm now 100% sure that you can just do this, get in that little slot there with a cape. Because if you notice, the only thing I'm doing with my red shell is making the lower block spin. And you can absolutely just do the same thing with a cape and then squeeze through there in the manner that I keep doing with Big Mario. But I don't really remember where capes are, so we'll do this for a while. Fuck. Ah! I used to be able to do that pretty consistently. Okay. Okay, there it is. Did I done did it? Fuck. Whatever, I didn't fall into the lava, I don't care. Oh god, it makes you do this shit. And that. And that. Okay, everything's fine. Got there once, can get there again. On the bright side, I am learning to pull off some, like, almost speedrun tier shit in that first section over there. Hey, Jeff. Whoops. Kept my shell though, so that's okay. I wonder if I have time to just start the spin jump when I see him come out of the lava, instead of having to anticipate when he's gonna do it. Thank you. Alright, let's just stick with this run, maybe. My number one cause of death is falling into lava anyway and not taking hits from enemies, so... it's probably okay that I don't have a backup item. Almost forgot to do that. That would have been a bad time. Sort of. Oh, clutched it. Okay. Kill him. Nope. Nope. Too late. I'm kind of wondering how I'm not out of lives yet. I guess maybe I'm getting them from somewhere while I'm doing this. That's dumb, but doesn't really matter. This kind of matters, but I'll keep it going. Or not. Gotta jump there. You can almost get it by walking off, but you have to actually jump. Here again. All right, this fucking part. Since I have a fire flower, I can be smart about this and do that. Very convenient how fireballs bounce off the lava. Not taking any fucking risks here. Come on, Potaboo. Is there no Potaboo in the last lava pool? Alright, fine. Okay, where is the keyhole? Where is the keyhole?
Ah!
Victory is within reach.
Yes!
That was rough. That was rough. Let's see what this is. What? Electrified fence. Alright, let's see what this is. These peanuts will be harvested this autumn. Not yet. Come back when autumn approaches. I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, this is this one of these, like, gimmicky things, like, suspicious warehouse? And I have to do something to actually make it useful first? Yeah, seems to be the case. Okay, fine. So now, I guess I'll try, what's it called, Effortland Normal Exit, maybe? I'm not concerned that it wasn't worth it. I wanted to do it, and I did it. I'd like everyone to understand that. I don't know if I can say it more clearly. I'm gonna go to the bathroom and get a drink, and then we'll try this out. I'll be back in a minute. All right, let's go. So, fuck the secret exit. Well, that's gonna happen a lot anyway. So we wait for him to do that, and then we go onto this fucking mole, which disappears immediately, but then that mole is kind of safe. Okay. So, normal exit. How do? Fuck. I don't know whether I've just fucked myself out of it. But regardless of whether I have a cape, just not taking a hit is gonna... That's probably a pipe dream. I'm probably gonna... Yep. And here I can chill on him for a minute. Okay. I hate those fucking mole hitboxes. Every goddamn fucking time. Okay, so with him, I'm pretty sure I have to hop off him when he's at like the very rightmost edge of those munchers. That's the only way I'll get the required height, I think. Fucked it up. That's not gonna happen. Well, at least now if I get to that first mole, I can pretty reliably do the right thing with him. It's this fucking part. God fucking damn it. Alright, no hasty here. So much for that. Okay, never gotten this far. Forgot to hold B there. I think maybe this is like the time where I'm gonna be bad for a while and then I need to like get my second wind to be good again. This happened last time, although earlier, after like half an hour of gameplay. Whoops. Looked at chat. Not a good thing while doing this level. It's too low. That might be good. That's good. All right. Fuck. No. Okay. Alright. I want to not lose my cape here. Cape is too useful to fuck up here. Almost had it. Whoa, that was lucky. I forgot there were fucking munchers down there. Shit. Yep. That's too low. All right, this is good. Nope, actually not good. Okay, here we are, back here again. I want to hop on him when he's all the way to the to the right. This is some pretty punishing shit. Being hasty there. Yeah, I'm gonna go get some lives in the warehouse pretty soon. And do this a couple more attempts. Fuck! I swear to God, the fucking hitbox is on these moles. Alright. I have to at least see what's, like, beyond here. Oh, I see what's beyond here. I have to land on that fucking mole. While not being able to take a single more hit. And then him, I guess. And then what? Oh god, that was close. Ah! God, game, please, don't do this to me. It was hard enough getting here. Ah! I could really use getting over there with a power up so that I can take at least a hit when the inevitable falling into the munchers occurs. Fuck. Aw, Cape is so fucking good here. You can stall your descent and shit. I'm gonna take this shell and murder you. Yeah, sorry guys, but fuck that dragon coin. I just don't care right now. Fuck. Alright. Can't do that anymore. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. How do you... Whoops. Legend Cask, I'm not sure what REO speedrun means. Is that the name of a level or something? God damn it. Yeah, maybe eventually I'll get the secret exit in this level, but I don't think I have the skill to pull it off right now. So I'm just getting the normal exit first, which is hard enough. And maybe later, when I become a better Super Mario World Engine player, I will go for that. Fuck. That was dumb. Oh yeah, two lives left. Okay. Yeah, when I inevitably die here, I will go get more lives. Although, didn't we observe the other day that if you get a game over here, it saves your level progress? So I think it's like actually fine, isn't it? I don't even know how I'm supposed to do that. Anyway. If I have a power up, I know how I can do it. I can land on the muncher on the edge there and just take the hit, but without an item, I don't know. I'm not sure if that jump is possible. This would probably be too easy with save states, at least for me. I'm scraping by so far without them, and it's forcing me to become a better player, so... I do notice myself getting better at the first, like, mole part of the maze, just by virtue of having to do it to get the normal exit. But even if I got down there quickly, I would have to improvise the second part of the maze, since I have no exposure to it, and I would almost certainly not get it for a long, long while, so... No, I'm gonna go for the normal exit first. I'm, getting ever closer to it. Alright, so apparently I leave this level for 1 minute and I forget how to do that part. Fuck. Okay, got the mole saved. Alright. Don't lose the fucking... Okay. My thumbs hurt again. All right, I don't even need to get on that second mole. And so I will not. Fuck. Damage boost. Ah! Okay. How do? Wait, what? What? Do I have to hit the P switch? Wait for the Mega Mole to fall off the edge to the left? Go in there and run? Ride him? You mean there's stuff underneath me, like munchers? And the mole keeps me safe from the munchers. I am rather close to quitting the game and crying myself to sleep, now that you mention it. Okay. There is no fucking way that I'm gonna pull this off from the first time, but... I mean, fuck. And then what? Oh, I see. Hop up there to the cloud platform. I was paying attention to, like, what was where the mole was facing, because I thought I'd have to, like, fuck. Okay, fine. Oh, that's not it. Dodecahedron is in fact my Super Mario World spirit animal. The crazy shit that he does in the ROM hack runs inspired me to pick up Super Mario World and finish it in the first place. So you have him to thank or blame for what I'm currently doing. Fuck. God fucking damn it. I needed that cape. That was my safety cape. Fun fact, with as upset as you all are about how I'm doing here, I only beat Super Mario World for the first time about 1.5 months ago. So all things considered, I'm actually pretty proud of myself here. Fuck. Fuck. Alright, this almost certainly won't happen now. Special World I finished off later, like a couple of weeks ago. But yeah, I did all 96 exits. I believe that is all available on my YouTube, if not my Twitch VODs. Almost missed that. To whomever suggested crouch jumping, yes, it appears that is what you can do there. I don't know if it's what you must do, but it's what you can do. So, good for that. No! Well, you guys, that is enough jump for me for now. My thumbs hurt pretty badly. So I'm gonna go. Thanks for watching. It was a terrible level, holy shit. Yeah, I will certainly not forget save state. You don't need to worry about that. Alright guys. Until next time. Have a good night.